Hello and welcome back to GradGems YouTube channel. This is Sanjana here and today we are going to talk all about which intake is best for study in UK. But before that, if you're someone who is looking for study in UK, then check out the appointment link in the description box below and clear all of the doubts. There are three major intakes in the UK for international students, and that are January, September and May intake. The best intake for study in UK can be considered on certain factors such as the course that you want to study, the qualification that you hold and the personal circumstances. Let's get the detailed information of each intake deeply. To start with, the very first intake is the September intake. This is the main intake for universities in the UK and most courses are available at this time. The application deadline for the September intake are usually in February or March. This intake is the most competitive, so you will need to have a strong academic qualifications to be accepted into a good university. The second major intake is the January intake. This is a smaller intake than the September intake, but there are still good number of courses available. The application deadline for January intake are usually in October or November. This intake can be good option if you miss the deadlines for the September intake or if you need more time to prepare your application. The third intake that is available is the May intake. This is the smallest intake of the three and only a limited number of courses are available. The application deadline for the May intake are usually in March or April. This intake can be a good option if you are very flexible about the course you want to study and you are able to apply at short notice. Here are some things that need to be considered before choosing the intake. The very first point is the availability of the courses. The summer intake has wide ranges of courses available. The January intake has a smaller ranges of courses available and the May intake has fewest ranges of courses available. The second point to be considered is the competition. The September intake is the most competitive intake, then January and the May intake. The third point to be considered is the application deadline. The application deadline for the September intake is earlier than the deadlines for other intakes, that is January and the May intake. The fourth point that need to be considered is the start date. The start date for the September intake is usually in September or October. And the start date for the January and the May intake is itself January and the May month. So ultimately, the best intake that suits you can consider as per the circumstances that you hold on. So that was it for the video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon for more updates from GradGems.